1044 over Abraham's Creek in Luzerne County is now closed until August. PennDOT says the closure is to replace a culvert. A detour has been set up in the meantime, heading southwest on Mount Olivet Road towards Green Road. You can then turn left onto Manor Drive, turn left onto West 8th Street, and then turn left back onto Mount Olivet Road.